and finished repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
You think the intel boys got the fleet position right?
They better. If we pull this off, they'll be writing about us in history books.
Yeah, well, I'd rather not be history today, so do us both a favor and keep the crazy stunts to a minimum.
Stunts? Ouch, buddy.
And there, well, you ever wonder why you haven't been promoted yet?
Why is that, smartass?
Because this isn't the Way Jackson show, amigo. This is war. All of us just want to win and go home.
You worry about keeping the zeros off my tail, and I'll get us home.
Hey, hold the elevator!
Got you, Jackson. Take us up!
How many medals do you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After today, they're gonna have to name one after me, Millick.
Just remember, we're a team up there. And stay in formation this time, or the SAG will have both your stripes.
Yeah, formations just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that. It's a beautiful day for flying. Let's hope it stays that way. It's time! Manos a la masa! Our lady awaits!
10 bucks says I down more zeros than you, Jackson!
Come on, man! Don't encourage him!
Check for Sugar 17. Hear you loud and clear.
Intercom's working fine.
Hey, they're signaling for pre-flight check. Check the elevators in the back. All right, elevators are good. Okay, Jackson, let's check the ailerons.
Right wing's good.
Great. Now the left aileron.
Left wing's good.
All right, do an engine run-up. Make sure she doesn't blow out.
She's purring.
She sounds good. Ease off, Jackson.
Sugar 17, this is Tower. You're clear for takeoff.
Okay, let's get her in the air.
Ready, Hernandez?
Ready as I'll ever be strapped to you. All right, here we go, full power. Release those brakes. Tell me her name or what?
Which one?
The plane. This plane.
You still hung up on that?
Well, what do you want to talk about? Fine. Keep your secrets.
Sugar 10 to all Victor aircraft. Who's out of formation?
Something's not right.
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Goddamn zeros out of nowhere!
They're on our torpedo bombers.
Fighters aren't here yet. S-17, get on those bandits.
Already on. You got our tail, Hernandez?
MG's out!
Keep them off the torpedo bombers!
Mayday, I got a bail, boys!
punching out! Taking too much heat!
Sandy, 4 o'clock.
here. Like it or not, we gotta climb. Oh, shit, we're as good as dead, aren't we?
Today's not the day. S-17 to all pilots with bombs. Tighten and head up. We'll go for the last dive.
Whoa, what?
Get as high as we can. Do the second dive.
They're right on our tail. Oh, shit. Why is it still shooting at us?
Haul ass. Almost out of range.
Did we lose them?
I don't see them.
Watch it, watch it!
Ah, fuck! S-17, you took a beating there. You good?
She's fine.
Zero, dead ahead. Coming hot. Take him out.
That was his contradiction. He is one of the war's greatest pilots, but he needed a team. The problem was getting him to admit it.
Hey, guys. Don't everybody rush over at once. I'm fine.
Isn't this a nice little reunion? You lied to me.
For all we knew, he was dead. So you can fuck off.
Really? Lie to me again.
Hitler is dead.
What? How? Was it the Allies?
Reports indicate he took his own life. But without the Führer, we are lost.
Hardly. I trust you have new information.
As you suspected, the American was the sixth man. But I believe I have finally broken them.
It saddens me to see the fatherland defiled by filthy Russians, no less. There's nothing left for us here. If the Reich is to live on, I must know there's safe passage to Tempelhof.
I was counting on you, Richter.
But you've proven non-essential.
No! 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 Sir, no! I will get you what you require. I sweat.
Your time is short.
I understand. Mein Führer?
Richter is on to us. We're out of time.
I tried to nab us a getaway plane, but that didn't work. And by the time I got here, you guys were already locked up. So I borrowed a bomb from the Ruskies and turned myself in. We got about an hour before that wall blows wide open and we waltz right out of here.
If we live that long?
I can't trust him. He's just a fucking pilot.
A fucking ace pilot is what you mean.
I'm with the lady. What the hell do you know about explosives?
Yeah? Well, fuck you too, then.
I'll tell you why we can trust him.
Here we go.
Wade's more than capable of getting us out. Files in hand. Dangerous thing in the skies. But if you fly too close to the sun, eventually your wings will get burnt.
Get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell. Hey, Cornwall. When are you gonna get it through that thick skull of yours? You can't just...
Hey, Wade. Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man. No, you're not. Wake up. Wake up. Wade. Nah, today's not the day.
I need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a
doctor.
Son of a bitch! Your bedside manner sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun. Stay out of sight till I get back.
I'm coming, buddy.
Thank you.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Any and all friendly units within range of this transmission. Lieutenant Wade Jackson requesting immediate support. Any Americans on this damn rock? Damn.
Yeah.
Mateo! Hang on, buddy. I'm coming.
いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。米兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down. That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kibble, Hernandez, your feet.
Enemy grenade!
Right behind you!
They're making a run for it!
Trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. I never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in a credit-getting business.
Oh, a colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
See something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
Live bait?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the cannon.
Down.
Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh! Means run fucking fast. Now! That's far enough. Everyone all right?
Still got all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low. Regroup under the trees if you make it to the other side. Get yourself killed.
If the Sarge tells you to eat your boot, I'd eat both. That's how the Great War and Jim Crow.
Ah. close now. Search the canopy.
He's there, in that tree.
Open fire on that tree. Keep you around. Move out.
What the hell? Why the ropes?
These crazy motherfuckers strapped themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brad shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
It's Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed-out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Wait, shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge. Move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock. Loudly.
Hey, how about we play these fools from Duke Ellington? Everybody loves the Cotton Club.
You find me a trumpet, Lewis, and I'll take you up on that.
Oh, yeah!
Get off the road! Take those holes!
Watch out!
Obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed, and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama House.
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it. Low and quiet, boys. Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Jackson, give me a hand. Time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
Kenny. On it, Sarge!
Him stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule.
Lieutenant, come take a look at this.
Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Val dive bomb.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
When's that ever stopped me?
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks!
Down the hill.
camioneta.
Get in that cockpit! We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway, and we'll handle the rest.
Put the press into it. Push. Keep moving those legs. Jackson, need cover fire.
Anymore?
Show us what you can do, Lieutenant.
All right. Let's see.
Do we have enough runway?
More or less.
I should have known you'd say that.
Here we go.
Of the 93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Oh.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad. The city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. We heard Stannard's been creeping in all the commercial district.
Makes sense. He's never far from the slaughter.
Svolach.
Let's go.
Now wait. Wait, we should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
George! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.